next second. I was like, I don't really care. But then he just beats the shit out of me, and I'm just like, get out of my head, please. Like, you're reading me harder than I can read myself.
Like, yeah, it's like the, like, one GCS or whatever, Capitalism, where we did cruise against, like, Montreal and sort of people. And then Ben just takes, like, two people down, like, somehow, and we're, like, far behind. It doesn't even matter, because he's, like, the last person on the team. Like, what the fuck?
Please, Ben. Oh my god, he's just getting bodied. Gross. Oh my god. Lucario can cancel stuff, but like, other characters don't need to. They just beat the shit out of you. Yeah, no, like, holy shit, 28%. Okay, so he can get him to like, 54.
Okay.
56, sorry. Two more stocks. This is not going well, at all.
I'm calling a swap to do this.
I was gonna make a joke that this would be a quick set, but I was not this quick. Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh nice. Okay, so he actually has more percent than I estimated he would get in this whole game, so that's good. Oh, nice get up attack. Oh, tries to nair. Yeah, no. The Lucario's uppy. Really no priority. Gets four stocked. Rip Ben. Rip Ben. Can I just like give Ben minus one instead of giving Dash a point? We'll just. There we go.
I mean that still applies to the best of five. Cause it's whoever gets the three different.
Whoever gets a minus three.
Yeah.
One. Go.
So. Well, I feel like if it's that gross, and then you don't switch. If he does decent this time, I'll just give Dash a point instead. But, okay, he's above the curve of last game. Okay. Unfortunately, Dash is one of those people who, like, if he knows how to play against your character, he'll just eat you, and you'll die. Okay, he took a stock this time. Congratulations, Ben. You're like a real person. Alright. That hurts my soul. Goes for fair. Just like, literally just misses. Gets punched in the face. Just dies. It's over. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Did he? Oh, he dive kicked. I was like, Lucario doesn't have a button that does that. Like, there's no aerial he has that, like, sends people that way. He has, like, side B, but there's, like, one down. Alright, yeah, down throw. You know, I think he needs to overcome throw combos, but to be fair, he only really gets to play against me, so he doesn't get to practice against like characters that aren't fast followers.
I don't practice, so
understandable. I'm a nice day. Me neither. Rip me.
Rip school.
I don't know. This game is very hard. There's like you don't ever have like clear lines of progression. Yeah, like at the beginning, you're like, okay, I can like do this, and I can like do this now. Like tech, there's like you can learn tech, but like to.
It's like once you got tech down, it's all brain stuff.
Yeah, to a certain extent, but it's also like being able to like friggin' space stuff and like
that's
knowing
the
shot. Yeah, okay.
It's like you need to know where to space.
Where to tech it? How to tech? Where to put the tech? Yeah. Yeah. No, I like. Yeah, and I feel like that's very hard, which is why, like, a lot of the time I used to just, switch to a different character for a little bit. You just dash attack, like, three times and then down smash.
Yeah.
Go, Ben! It's my con. He can totally upsurge Fox. I'm pretty sure. Like, it's not a... What he can do is he can do up throw into neutral B and then cancel it into... Or sorry, just into up smash and can't and keep canceling up neutral B. You can like sort of just juggle him. But like, again, I don't expect that to be able to do that. Oh, okay, that was good. Alright, he's having a lot easier time against Dash's Fox. I don't know, maybe it's something about the sale gene, or just like...
Maybe it's just... Everyone's good against Fox because Fox is the worst character in the game.
I don't think so.
But can you prove it?
Can you prove anything? About any character?
No, which is why Fox is the worst character in the game.
Okay, well then, Lucas is also the worst character in the game.
Lucas can't be the worst character, Fox is the worst character.
Prove it. Prove that it's not possible to have two worst characters.
Well, your opinion's wrong, so...
My opinion is wrong. Yeah, so this, so that might get to zero after this. This is getting confusing. Yeah, this ranking stuff's really working out.
Wait, can Dash wave shine with Fox?
Yeah.
Can?
Oh, wave shine. Probably not.
Okay.
I thought he meant wave dash, and I was like,
no, not wave dash.
I was like, oh dear. Boy. Oh no. What? Why? Why did you helicopter? That was almost the most casual combo I've ever seen. You just... I don't... Okay. There we go. Yeah, I don't know how to do this. We'll just put him at -2 and Dash at -1.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Go.
So that's why Dash is at -1. But Ben lost in his last 2 games.
Oh, okay.
Because Dash played 2 games of Sonic.
Yeah, got it.
One of them was a 4-star. Not cool, man. Not cool. Ben is, but I have stuff to do, like, the days before and the days after. I don't want to have to deal with this, but, like, also, I just... The last tournament I went to, I lost to GG, and I just, like, felt awful. Exactly. He's, like, an S player. He's, like, okay, but, like, I just, like... Just like I'm not practicing, I'm not gonna fall. And if I do well, then I'll just be like, this is awful. Oh, you haven't signed up yet? No, you didn't pay. Yet? Combos, man. Alright, and the Dash SD, solid. This is one crouch.
What is that? See Dash?
He was just making shit up as he goes. That's what he was doing. Oh god, he's coming back. This was looking like a blowout, but he's now so many dash attacks, so many nairs. Some shots. Oh, it's that? That's it? Holy shit.